It is an important fundraiser for PAWS, which cares for upwards of 6,000 injured and orphaned animals every year. And in lieu of doing the ice bucket challenge, Nico and I have decided to do the popcorn bucket challenge. Come here. Sit. So Nico and I have donated to PAWSwalk, and we're hoping that you will too.